Antarabhava, a transitional place between death and rebirth when one's consciousness is not attached to a physical body. Our piece tells the tale of a soul who wakes up in Antarabhava and experiences hallucinations of his most negative traits, ego, desire, and anger, ultimately causing his rebirth. In this place, he awakens in confusion, uncertain of where he is. He then comes across a pond where he meets a character within his own psyche who provokes his ego. As this entity taunts him further, it leads him to discover his ability to attain anything he desires, allowing his greed to grow. At that instant, he sees moksha, or liberation, the one thing he desires the most but cannot attain no matter how hard he tries. He develops frustration, which turns into a self-consuming anger. Together, these karmic delusions cause his rebirth and the start of his next life. UMD Moksha presents Antarabhava.
Thank you.